Okay, like I'm showed you in the clip, real short clip. That was of the creeper's girlfriend's SUV. You've seen the license plate numbers on there, but I want to say this. I'm gonna try parking like where I showed you. No one else had a problem with it, and I feel that when you live in an apartment, the ones that also live there should not go knocking on your door and ringing your doorbell and asking you to move for no good reason. Okay? And I hate to say it to everyone here. If tonight I wind up posting a video of him doing this all over again, please do me a favor and look on Facebook or on Twitter, or if they're on Instagram, for the Chippewa Falls, Wisconsin Police Department. Comment to them and let them know what's going on. Post to them the YouTube video and show them the one that has his girlfriend's license plate number. And then, like I said, the cats would be knocking on his apartment door. But what they would probably do is they would probably report it to Foxborough, because I hate to say it to him. You go tell the owner of that gray car that parks in between my vehicle and that black SUV. She is not in the grass or anything like everybody else has seen in that last YouTube video. In reality, you know where she is? She is parked right on the cement. And I hate to say it to him, if you go to the guy that owns that gray car that parks in between, since he parks cockeyed, I bet you here's what he would tell you. He would stick his middle finger up at you, tell you where to go off to, and he will not move the car. He would slam his door at you. And I'm just saying this, that's why. And the creep made my husband last night move my car and park it in a handicap parking. He was bitching that there was not enough room for us to park. And my husband and I were talking, and we said, well, Foxborough Property Management needs to frickin' paint parking lines in the apartment complex area there and take away that handicap parking. Because honestly, like I said, I don't want to fucking. And I hate to say it, say it to that guy. If you get the cats frickin' knocking on your door, like I said, they're gonna question your girlfriend. And if you are the one that ends up being evicted out of the apartment, not her, and you're told you're not allowed to live there because of what you're doing, I hate to break it to you. Yeah, your girlfriend will go move forever with you, so just, like I hate to say, and to be nice, stay away from my husband and I's apartment. Don't knock on our door ever again. Don't ever ring our bell. 'Cause I'm being honest with you on this. Don't run to that gray car. He ain't gonna move either. So, like I said, And I hate to say it, if you're afraid of getting in trouble, you go to that owner of that gray car the next time. I bet you he would tell you where to get off at too. And yeah, and I bet you that creeper would not be one bit too happy about the owner of that gray car, what he would tell him. Because like I said, I actually do try to straighten out my vehicle. And when that gray car parks cockeyed, I'm trying not to park too close right back into his car. So, like I said, my husband and I said, yes, there's enough right in there to park four vehicles. And four vehicles that are way fewer a handicapped person, I should say. But what I hate to say it, even my husband and I were saying Foxborough needs to extend that parking lot a little. Because of the way, like I said, some of them, a lot of them that live in that apartment building do not park good. They actually park really bad, and I'll tell ya. That's why I said, you know, please do. Because like I said, the cats will get a hold of people real fast through social media. And, yeah. That's why I don't feel safe now living in the Foxborough apartments there. So, like you see a glimpse of, looks like a customer being lazy. So, but yeah. Yeah. I don't feel safe, living in the Foxborough apartments, and like I said, as you see where that rail card is right there, customers ain't supposed to just leave them there, because another customer could actually run into that and flattening it. You're not even supposed to leave carts by them handicap signs nor on them curbs like that. It's like, take time and walk all the way to the cart corrals over here. There's five of them. Don't even leave them in the parking spots. Because other people want to get in too, you know? So. But yeah. I'm also going to say this, too. No one has the slightest idea that, you know. But like I said, when that creeper went back to our frickin' door once my husband came home, my husband wondered why I was scared, you know. And I said, you know, there was a creeper keeping on knocking on the door. So, like I said, I just want to feel safe when I'm living. I don't want some stranger to keep knocking or ringing our doorbell that we don't know even. So I hate to say it. When I first talked about the creeper in last night's YouTube video, I showed you proof of how that great car parks. So, like I said, none of us want to park too close to it.